That's like
my name is Artem Shoroshkin. My record is 2-0 as a pro. I fight for Team Greatness San Diego.
Yeah, no wonder this one feels a bit tighter.
Is it too tight? A little too tight?
Yeah.
Stone right there, son.
What do you think they're talking about in Los Angeles, New York, Chicago, and Atlanta? Jeez. They're saying, oh my God, he's got it back again for the second time.
Fight, we go through the motion and warm up physically and mentally, kind of work on my movement and work on my game plan right before the fight. I've been training with Kane for probably 5 years now. I met Kane when I just joined the gym. I started training with Mel Menor, and he was one of his students. And I remember the first time I got to meet Kane, I was actually in sparring class, and he was kicking my ass. And that's when I got to meet him. Ever since then, we've been best friends. Not the only, he's my coach. We're best friends, and I absolutely appreciate everything he's done for me.
Just in the corner.
Hey, I need you to do a little bit more bids here. This fight's pretty even right now, okay? Let your combinations flow more, okay? His body shots are open. Rib kick and hook to the body are open all day long. Get that right push going to set up the Superman for left kick, okay? Big breath.
What does it mean for you to fight?
It means everything. It means everything. It, you know, it's my life. It's my way of expressing myself, just like for artists through art. This is my way of expressing myself. This is something I'm good at, and I'm gonna keep doing it.
Judge 2, season 49-47. And Judge 3 has it 49-46. All in favor for the winner. By unanimous decision, and still undefeated, in the red corner, Artem Shorotkin!
Shorotkin! Not talking about in Los Angeles!